You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode, the Twilight Zone. On stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door. That door is open once again. This time, it's open in view. About to discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror. Welcome back to those of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning, something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on a dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what point of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone. Yeah.